Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Milo from I Am Hacks. Today I'm going to go over a LinkedIn Auto Connect tool. Basically, it allows you to automate your LinkedIn connections through a bot. So I'll quickly get into it, but the tool's called Duck Soup, and it's a really great tool. It's one of the more cost-effective ones on the market. I've gone through a few different ones, and this is the one that I found to be the most cost-effective and also just effective in general. It doesn't really skimp on any features, so I really like it. One of the features that I'm going to run over today is the Auto Connect tool, basically for LinkedIn Auto Connects. And yeah, let's just run through it. So I'm in the search page now. I've done a search already, but I'll show you how I got to it. So I just gone into the LinkedIn search and I searched for roofers in people. And then I filtered the location to the two locations that I target, so United States and UK. And I'm only going to look at my second connections. And then I'm going to filter it here so that you can only look for the owners, directors, or basically any decision maker that I can find. And this is a Boolean search that basically allows you to find just these titles. Yep, and I'm going to hit apply. Great, so there seems to be quite a few people here. Duck Soup at your service, I like that. Alrighty, so now the Duck Soup is ready to go. So if you're first using the software, what you want to do is go into your options just to set it up, and in the automated actions, just go send connection request to second and third degree connections during visit. So what the software does is it auto views the people in this list that you have here. It auto views their profile, and then once it does that, it will actually send them a message based on what you put in here. So this is where you can personalize the connection request. So when I've gone, hey, FN, FN is a placeholder for the name. It gives it to you down here. Where is it? First name. That basically means first name. And so, say the profile I'm viewing is Craig over here, it'll say, "Hey Craig, I see you're a business owner," and this is just a message that I came up with. You can come up with anything you like, really. Yeah, so once you've done that, you just save it, and then I've already done it. So when I now view these people's profiles, and I just go click visit profile. Duck Soup is going to go through the list to people that I haven't connected with. I've already sent an invite to Craig in a previous tutorial that I did. I think it's just in a pause mode now because I just ran it, and it has its own filters, so it doesn't basically pick up any of LinkedIn's. LinkedIn doesn't pick up that you're using a bot, and again, this is a bot, so LinkedIn may decide to block it, or they may decide to, I don't know. I've been using it for a while. I haven't had any issues with my profile, but maybe they may limit your profile. So use it. Basically, do your research before you use it, but I've been using it happily with no issues so far. Yeah, so the tool is running. I'm just gonna pause this video just till it starts running. Till this time passes, so I can show you how it works. All right, guys, just resume the video. 5 minutes have passed from it auto pausing, and yeah, it's just now going through and auto visiting the profiles on this page. And what it'll do is it'll save all of their details, and then it will come back and randomly add people and send them that connection message that I showed you before. And yeah, basically it just has its own sort of random automation script, so it doesn't do anything over and over to hit any, basically flag anything. Yeah, it's a really great way to grow your account, and the great thing is you can just have it running in the background and go about your daily life. I haven't actually been running it all too much, but I do use it. I basically like to let it run for a couple of hours here and there. but I don't leave it running 24/7 or anything like that. So I'm now just trying to build my network. So this has really helped me automate it without having to sit at the computer. So if you're looking for a sort of LinkedIn automation software or LinkedIn automation tool, this is a really great way to automate your LinkedIn connections. So I'll just stop the tool now so I can show you how my connections have been going, because you can't actually interact with your profile when it's running. So let's have a look at my network. How do I look at? Recently added. Okay, here you go, sent. So you can see I've sent a whole deal of connections out, and you can see my connections here. And it'll tell you recently added 27 minutes ago, 2 hours ago, 3 hours ago, 4 hours ago. So this is all just from the tool running. And yeah, I've been able to automate my LinkedIn connections and grow my network hands-free, just with this automation tool. So it's definitely worth a look if you're interested. If you want to get it, if you buy through my link in my description, I have a special link for a six month package, and you get a really good rate. And if you do buy through my link, I do get a commission, guys, but that's at no cost to yourself. It's just vendor sort of gives me a benefit for basically running through the software. So I'd really appreciate it if you did buy through my link, but if not, just Google Duck Soup and you'll be able to find it. Alrighty, thanks guys. Any questions, just leave it in the description. Thanks.